I ain't want to be the most famous rapper. I just wanted to be the best. I wanted to be the deadliest rapper on the West Coast. Because all I knew was I'm in the ghetto, I'm in the gutter, I'm in the hood. And an old guy told me if you could do something better than anybody else, you can get out of this place. And I was like, all right, I'm going to rap better than anybody else.